And we're back with the Young Bucks versus Mankind and Cody Rhodes. Don't mind me, Riddle. I'm just eating me some Fruit Loops.
Can I have some, Wendy?
Yeah, it's right there beside you. I'll show you Ding Dong. Matt reversed that. Oh, about Elite Scholar and the Ghost? Same. That was just weird. Yeah, Halloween over and over and over. Here comes Cody Rhodes. Cody and Matt going at it too in a rivalry. Oh my God! Sends Cody on the outside. Oh my God! That had to hurt Nick's butt. Are you there, Riddle? You wasn't talking. What was you confused about? A lot of stuff in life. Nick Jackson on the roll here. Drop kick. Super kick by Cody Rhodes. Oh, I can't calm down. Excuse me, Riddle. Okay. Oh, neck breaker. Super kick! Cover! One, two, kick out. Oh! Cody Rhodes! He's not Randy! He ain't me. He just did my vintage Orton. Punk butt. Oh boy. Oh my god. Yeah, I heard. Oh my gosh, that had to hurt. That did not look PG. And the Young Bucks win. Here's your winner, the Young Bucks. Yeah, don't forget the return. WWE 2.0. And up next, Strong Bill versus Bone Snapper. And here we go. Melee kick by Bone Snapper. Kicks down Phil. Gosh. Oh my gosh, backbreaker by Phil. Cover. Not even walking. Oh. Still picking up Bone Snapper here. And Riddle just scared me without coming. And Bone Snapper. What the? My goodness. Don't ask me why I said, what the? Oh my goodness. Powerbomb! Cover! One, two, what? Goodness. One. A kick out. No, this is not the main event. You still got that six-man match. I don't know. I forget, Riddle. I'm old, man. I forget. Oh! Elbow drop. Oh, wait a minute. Not done. Cover. Ghost Savage just hit a signature. And it's over. And Riddle's choking. Here's the winner. Bone Snapper. And who the heck is this? What the heck? A ghost came in and started beating up Strong Phil. And then Snapper came in and started beating up the ghost and just closed on him. Now Phil and Bone Snapper looking at each other. Phil is confused. Bone Snapper just saved... I think Bone Snapper just saved Phil. A ghost. My goodness. Up next is the co-main event, I think. And I'm just going to say this. This would be a good co-main event. Kenny Omega versus Edge. Okay.
Come in.
And here we go. Wait a minute. It's Nick Jackson. Nick Jackson's out here staring at Kenny. Remember, Nick Jackson and Kenny's in a rivalry heel. Go. Oh! Kenny right off the bat here. Just hitting Edge with the Dukin. Oh! What is this? Oh my gosh, over the top rope power bomb to the freaking floor on the outside by Kenny Omega. Two. Dude, no. Edge countered into a whatever Edge move he does. Oh! A little cutscene during the middle of the match. Kenny Omega going to the outside with Nick Jackson. Face to face here. They're about to go at it. Wait a minute, there's Edge. A free, oh my gosh, Kenny's head just bounced off the steel steps. And Nick Jackson's leaving. What a boot to the face. Kenny's getting his booty kick now. Oh! Oh my gosh! Suplex it to the barricade. Edge into the post. Six. His head bounced off the post. Thank you. And Kenny Omega wins by a cannon. There's your winner, Kenny Omega. Up next is the main event of the evening. The Fiend, Keith Lee, MJF versus the King Shields. Are you ready for this match, Riddle?
Yeah.
Here we go. Elite Brandon Blade starting it off with Keith Lee here. Takes down Brandon Blade. Oh my gosh, takes down the big man. Tags in King Jacob. And King Jacob trying to take down Keith Lee here, but can't take it. And there he goes. Goes down Keith Lee. And King Jacob just knocked out the Fiend. No way. Oh, I thought he was going to go for a suplex there to Keith Lee for a minute. Oh. Kicks, knee, right hands, arms, bunch of everything from King Jacob. My goodness. No way. Oh my gosh. Jacob. Excuse me. Oh, knee to the side of the head. What is King Jacob doing? Kick to the head. I don't even know what the hell that was. Oh. I don't know. I can't explain what the heck Keith Lee just did. Oh, what is King Jacob do? Oh my goodness, a hurricane run off the top rope. Cover. One, two, and the King Shield wins. Here's your winner, King Shield. Riddle, do you have anything to add before I end this stream? Not stream, recording. Okay, ask Elite Scholar if he has. Go interview Elite Scholar. Go interview Elite Scholar in the ring. Ask him if he has anything before the recording ends. Hurry up. You heard it, folks. 3 weeks into WWE 2.0 returns with 2 matches so far for Raw. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you later. Peace.